see or what?
Depends on your gorgeous looking mum.
Mum? She ain't my mum.
Well, it's only to say how I put her out.
Just assume. Yeah, well done. Just do your plums, please.
I'll see you later. Son.
Someone getting married then?
Yeah. So what's the problem?
With what?
The sink. Can you fix it?
Oh, the sink, yeah. I'll fix that. Could take a while though.
Cost a few quid, but not awful.
So, she's not your mum, who is she then?
That's a good question.
Oh, I haven't talked. Past the time, isn't it? So, who is the lady?
Well, she's black, really. Been living with her for a while now. She sort of took me in.
Took you in?
Mm. Well, it's a family home in a weird sort of way. Pat got it off my cousin when she was kicked out of here by her husband. And he decided the nose got up, fly over and give the house to Pat. And all this lot. And that's something simple like a roast, could he?
Who?
My fiancé's dad. Got to do him a chilli, haven't I? So you never know. Any luck, he might not even turn up.
Oh, he'll turn up, don't you worry. If he's anything like me, he'll want to know what kind of a bloke his daughter's chosen.
Have you got a daughter, have you?
I have.
Is he married?
Not yet.
Yeah, well, don't go too hard on the fellas he chooses, eh?
No, I should already chose it.
Yeah? You all right with him?
I was hoping I would.
Well, what's the matter? Bit of a numpty, is he?
I could take you down the hospital.
You're not the other one, Sue.
I'm not the one going around creeping up on people.
A simple old do would have done, you know. When I lie down.
Yeah, don't you think you're staying here?
I still can't see properly.
He's not staying here.
Maybe I could help you find a B&B.
Well, maybe it gets worse. I mean, I could just go down the road and walk under the bus.
Maybe you can stay here for a couple of days.
I've got to get used to sharing my home with you first, let alone a complete stranger.
Oh, I didn't realise you were back.
What are you doing letting that man stay here?
He was to make the choice, and he said he had nowhere else to go.
What, you knew he was coming?
No. Maybe I forgot to say. But, Mum, I've got something to tell you.
I come home and find a complete stranger in my kitchen. He's lucky the cleaning spray is the only thing I did pick up.
Look, Mum, it's important.
What is it?
Sorry, John, mate, I've got...
Oh, yeah.
But I'm going to take you down for a medicinal pint. Now, come on, let's go.
Oh, right. Oh. Charming round here, isn't it?
Right, Martin, what is it?
Bad news, Mum.
Bad news?
There was an accident. Kathy. She's dead.
Kathy?
Terence,
mother.
Peggy. She's a top woman.
Tenants, get in there or no treats.
She runs a pub across the square where my fiance works.
Why?
Get her on the wrong day. She's like a demented gerbil, but underneath it all, I'm gold.
Yeah, I think I've met her.
Yeah. You thought Pat was with her mum? Nah. Anyone's like my mum, my auntie Peggy. Cracking woman she is.
Found you.
Well, not hand.